Alright, hey guys, haven't made an update in a while. First of all, I'm gonna start and end with my hair. I've been letting it grow out, but it's been getting really, really long, and I'm kind of done maintaining it, so I'm gonna shave it all off, or clip it with homemade clippers. I should have already made the video and posted it first, so that if I don't end up posting a video after this will be the one that's on my main page for a while. I guess the second thing on my list is why I haven't made a video in a while. It's pretty much because I'm lazy, but also because I get wound up in other projects to do. I went through this whole making videos phase. Before that, it was chainmail. I still have this little thing that I'm making out of chainmail that's half finished. I have a work-in-progress Slade helmet. I never really finished Halo armor. It just kind of ended up being the paper version of it. I don't know, I guess I ran out of money and then it was too much space and then what I had got destroyed or disintegrated whenever it moved, so that's not working. So I have a lot of half-finished things and my YouTube page is kind of one of those. But you guys subscribed to me and I thank you for that, so I might as well let you know what I've been doing. On the note of subscribers, I've gotten up to about 114 on this page, which is funny because that's how many I had when I left my other page about 6 months ago. Now, my other page, the Balthazar Aerith channel or whatever, it has since leaving, without posting any videos, gained about 150 subscribers. It's sitting at like 250. So that's either because people are coming in and seeing my videos, I've got the ear tutorial, all of that, and the Kinect's tail on there, and I think maybe some Digigrade stilt stuff. So they're either seeing that, liking it, and subbing it without going to the page and realizing I'm not posting videos there anymore, or they're excess from people subscribing to Canine Hybrid, because I'm one of the people that she has linked. When you hit subscribe, it automatically lists subscribe to these other people. But that's also funny because she hadn't been posting videos in about 6 months either. So anyway, thanks for that. Hopefully they'll trickle over slowly and all yay. But anyway, I haven't been posting videos, so sorry about that. What I can tell you is on the way for this channel, I've been thinking about making some Digigrade stilts that are buildable at home. Not these complicated Kim Graham style welded together industrial grade. They're gonna follow the Griffin version, the homemade wooden stilt with the similar pieces. They're going to be a little bit more beefed up than drawer slides and bungees, but they're going to be buildable at home, and they're going to follow the Kim Graham version with the cable on the back instead of the bungee. They're going to follow that a little bit better. I'm thinking about doing it in about three parts, the first being the foot, the second being the calf, and the third being, I guess, just the top piece and finalization. The calf and the thigh piece are actually built about the same exact way, using my PVC cuff method as well as bolting it to whatever I'm going to use for those. I've figured it all out in my head. I've drawn blueprints and they're just too complicated to tell what's going on as far as being instructions to people, like if I were going to send them to you. So I'm just going to make a tutorial and have that be that. I actually haven't built a pair of these stilts before, so the tutorial is going to be my first go at it, and so I might make comments through the video of things that occur to me building them and making them stronger and better. Anyway, anyway, I'm sure I'll cover all of this when I actually get around to making them, but for now I'm moving on to other things. On the topic of Digigrade stilts, I'm doing commissions. I don't think I've ever really said that. I've updated all of the videos on my Balthazar Aerith channel that said I will commission if you're serious. I will. Commissions are first come, first serve. I'm currently working on a pair of stilts for someone named Ember. They should be done by the end of February. They should have been done at the late January to early February, but I kind of didn't work on them the entire month of December due to holidays and snow and cold weather. It's actually not great to weld in the garage when it's cold because the welds are more brittle, and I kind of just don't like the cold. As well as the stilts, I'll also be commissioning the mechanical ear rigs. Again, those were kind of a prototype built for going inside of a mask, so the hinge mechanism is a little bit bulky, the pulleys, the screws, I mean, they're not as streamlined as some of the other ears I've seen, but they move the right way, and they're, I guess, cheap, and they're mechanical and cool, so if you wanted to, I don't know. I do not fur any of my commissions. I don't buy fur, I haven't worked with it before, and it'd be too hard to get enough stock to tailor it to everybody's individual animal they're trying to do. I pretty much just do the mechanical. I'm not going to say prices in the video because that might change. I have some commissions lined up, I'll send those out, get reviews, see if my craftsmanship is worth the money that I'm asking for. Right now I'm asking for kind of a lot because it needs to be worth my time to do it. If you're interested, go ahead and commission me. A lot of people have asked about my Kinect's tail. Whether they know it's Kinect's or not, they've asked about my tail. That is not in production on any level right now. I haven't finished the design yet. I'm working on it. The PVC version that I showed you at the end of my DigiGrade still on my other channel, if you guys saw that, that's one of the half-finished projects. I got halfway through, decided it was way too heavy the way I was doing it, and that the structure of the tail didn't need to be supporting. I might end up just making it panels that hinge and then fill it out with foam. I don't have a final version for it. So right now the best I can offer you on the tail is the tutorial how to make it out of Kinect's, and hopefully that can inspire you to make one out of not Kinect's. But I've been working on that for so long and I haven't found a design that I think is perfect. I know one person made it and ended up being dissatisfied with it. I understand. I am no longer gung-ho about my Kinect's tail either, but I'm also a little bit too lazy and engulfed with other projects to completely finish it. So the next thing on my list, what number are we on? 4 or 5? I haven't been counting. Is I actually have a job now. I haven't had one of those in a while, so yay me. That means I get a paycheck, which means I get money for projects, which means I get to do more projects now. The flip side of that is that now you're working, so you have less time to do the projects. And right now I have the still commission I'm working on, so I haven't really had enough time for me. I have been playing Xbox in my spare hours just because it's easy to turn it on, play it, and turn it off without having to get out all your welding equipment and work on something. So there's that. But with my first paycheck, I have ordered some jumping stilts. So you guys can expect maybe some videos of that once I get used to them again. I spent my first paycheck and my first job on my first pair, and they lasted about 6 months because they were cheap and not worth it. And now the market is a lot better. The stilts are better for cheaper. And so hopefully these should be better performance and last longer. So we'll see how that goes. And that's it. I did cut my hair today. If you want to see the video, it's wherever the link is. I don't know how to do those cute wireframe boxes. I just know how to do the fill-in. I don't know. I say that now. I haven't checked YouTube in a while. I haven't uploaded and edited annotated a video yet in a while. So, but anyway, if it looks fishy or whatever, you guys leave me a comment and say you're doing it wrong. And I'll see if I can fix it. If it looks pretty, then yay, go me, I figured it out. Otherwise, that's it, and hopefully I'll see you guys around. Yeah, later.